This past Monday, we lost our founder and chairman, Ed Snyder, after a brave and courageous fight against cancer. He made it his mission to ensure that the Flyers are more than just a hockey team. He made them and all of us part of his family. For 50 extraordinary years, he enjoyed every moment and memory on and off the ice with you.
An emotional tribute on Monday as the series shifted to Philadelphia for Game 3. The Flyers hoped that home ice would help them turn the tides and pick up their first win of the series. Meanwhile, Alexander Ovechkin and the Capitals looked to keep on rolling.
Michael Ruffel on Brooks Orpik. Brandon Manning with a shot. They score! Just 57 seconds in, it is Michael Ruffel. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Part of the board throw it out front. Kudas get the puck to the net. Michael Ruffel wins a one-on-one with Brooks Orpik. 1-0 Philadelphia. Couldn't have a better start for the Flyers. Exactly what the doctor ordered.
Carlson at the point for Washington as they set up for a 1-3-1. Backstrom out for Carlson. His drive deflected. Score! Marcus Johansson on the power play. We are tied at one.
The beauty for Carlson, the one-timer. You see where Mason is? He's going to go with the flow of the puck, but look at down low. Marcus Johansson, number 90, the one-timer from Carlson. I don't know if that hits Johansson or not, but it sure looks like it does. 1-1. That's how quickly you can lose the emotion of a playoff game.
Just off the bench. It is Ovechkin with a shot. He scores. He came off the bench, picked up the puck, beats Mason, 2-1 Washington.
And Nick Backstrom takes a hit to make a play. He knows Ovechkin's coming. What an aware play. This guy's got eyes like you can't believe. He sees Ovechkin, takes a double whammy hit, and that's a bad goal for Steve Mason to give up. He knows he got to stop that one.
Game at a game seven overtime against the Flyers. Oh. Off the goalpost from Gudas.
Known more for his physical prowess and his shooting prowess, but he gets that through to the net and off the post. Look at what Braden Holtby is looking at there. Not much. He's looking at a lot of bodies trying to track that puck. And when he finds it, it's only because of the noise.
In particular, defensively, puck comes in front. Score! Kuznetsov! Puck took a crazy carom, and Kuznetsov gives the Caps a 3-1 lead.
Justin Williams makes a play that I'm not sure he meant to do this on purpose or not. He knows he's running out of racetrack, thinks he's going to pop it on goal, so Mason's got to stay in there. He pops it off the stanchion right out to Kuznetsov, who puts it to the back of the net. What a heady play by Justin Williams.
Now Carlson winds and fires. He scores! His third power play goal of the series. Capitals' third power play goal tonight. They lead 4-1.
Patience, professionalism personified by the Washington Capitals.
Here's Carlson across. Ovechkin shoots. It's blocked. Blocked by Schultz again, and then Ovechkin scores! His second of the game. Capitals lead 5-1. It's their fourth power play goal.
You knew Philadelphia couldn't take penalties. Nick Schultz is going to block it, and then Ovechkin's going to get it again, and this time nobody's blocking that except the net.
The Capitals roll past the Flyers 6-1, taking a commanding 3-0 series lead. And that's Washington's first ever in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Meanwhile, the Flyers have rallied from trailing 3-0 before. They did it in 2010 against the Bruins. Washington notches a franchise playoff record with 5 power play goals, just one shy of an NHL best. And a milestone night for Alexander Ovechkin, who now leads the Capitals, passing Dale Hunter with 74 postseason points. Wednesday, the series stays in Philadelphia for Game 4 as Washington looks to complete the sweep.